Hello, I want to show off my 3D printed memory cooler. I made this because I have 4 memory sticks, 48 gig each, so it gets really hot. And also the CPU cooler is blowing this way because there's no front intake fan with this case. And after running a white cruncher for about 10 minutes, these memories are sitting around 40 to 41 degrees Celsius, so it's really good. And before this memory cooler, without any fan, those middle sticks tend to really get hot because just there's not enough airflow and not much gap between them. So I used to use this 240mm fan using memory using this magnet mount and fix it to the PSU, and it actually worked quite decently. Those temperatures are very even, and the it used to look like this, so it just sits above the memory sticks. And this was nice, but because the CPU cooler is blowing this way and I have two GPUs sitting here, so this area tends to get really warm, and I didn't really like memory temperature get affected by those other heats. So I made this duct, and it looks something like this, and yeah, it also has some slots to cool the SSD, so I'm just using the stock heat spread of the motherboard, which is actually decent for passive cooler, but with this setup it become active cooler, so SSD temperature is also great. And right, so I tried two versions, one with some let me see, one with those fins to spread the air and one without anything. And this one looks something like this inside, so I'm trying to distribute the air evenly. And I used some those simulation software, free one, which is a CFDOF plugin of the FreeCAD, and I tried to optimize those pressure drop. And here's some results. So the one with the these fins, I managed to even get those very even temperatures, but with the one without anything, it cools those last two memory sticks decently, but not so much for the first two memory sticks, so these two tend to get hotter than this one, so those fins actually working quite well. So that's it.